Hi everyone. Right, as you may be wondering what that title means. Now basically I'm going to be turning all of my beard and moustache neon pink. Well, candy floss pink anyway, that colour. And that's going to last on my face for a month. And then in the new year I'll shave it all off. If I raise over £1,000 for cancer research, I'll also be dyeing all my beloved hair pink as well. Now, the reason I'm doing this is because a few years ago, my mum was diagnosed with cancer. And she managed to beat it with some surgery, and it was gone, as far as we knew. Last year, or the year before, she was diagnosed again with cancer, but they weren't quite sure what it was. So last year they confirmed it, and it's cancer of the lymph nodes. Now unfortunately this cancer can't be cured, and while reading through news articles online about a month ago, 2 months ago, I found an article that said that cancer has actually been cured. Well, it's just skin cancer, but it's still a cure nonetheless. Now, the reason I'm raising money for Cancer Research UK is one, because of my mum and my mum's unfortunate diagnosis of cancer, and the fact that if we can raise enough money, the cure that's been found can be modified to be able to cure more kinds of cancer, and hopefully all kinds of cancer. Once that's done, there'll be no need for it. Everyone will have a cure. There'll be no more senseless loss of life. Now, this will all be taking place on the 3rd of December. It was going to be the 1st, but unfortunately, due to a few family complications, I couldn't do it. So, tomorrow, Friday the 3rd, Friday, what day would it be? It's going to be Tuesday. Tuesday the 3rd of December, 2013. This will all be pink. I will upload some photos onto my Just Giving page, probably on my Facebook as well, and you'll all have updates from everywhere. So I really need you to dig deep and donate as much as you can to such a good cause and for the people that are actually doing their jobs. And it's because Cancer Research UK isn't one of these charities that will say, oh look, there's money in my pocket. They actually do their jobs and they do the research and just discover what's needed to prevent anything else from happening. Now, by all means, if you want to keep up to date, you can add me to Facebook, you can donate on the Just Giving website and keep an eye on there, and you can also donate by texting in, by texting BDPB99 plus your pound sign and the amount to 700 70. That's BDPB99 plus the amount to 770. Please help me raise as much as you can.